so high. I can't get this word. I said I'm sitting so high. I'm riding through the ranks, rolling tank. And these people say they feel me, but how can they when I'm sitting so high? And I'm flying like a Boeing 75. You can see the elevation out the corner of your eye.
Chief.
I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fine.
Master Chief can handle anything.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
Good?
Question, Master Chief?
Blue team, fallout.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Ahead of you. Right, of course I know how to locate the object. Nothing here. Well, we're going this way.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
All this futuristic technology.
Move toward the data center, Blue Team.
All this future tech and sentient beings still seem really, really dumb.
Black shit!
your hand.
I've got you.
Back in it.
Stickiest grenade in the land. It probably hit me on my foot.
Target's covering. Whatever.
Take this position.
Sure.
On my mark, blue team.
Roger.
Okay. Move.
Blue team.
On it.
I copy.
No, grenade is coming.
Grenade on me.
Oh my gosh, again? What? What is up with these grenades of theirs? Oh, but it don't kill them, but it murdered me. One shot me. It's not fun at all. Ooh, shotgun. Y'all done messed up. Okay. Who's that? Magnums? What do you got these for?
data center.
We've got a complete set of dataset keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control. DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
I mean, if you think about it, these elite don't look like they leave survivors. Oops. The Covenant don't look like they leave survivors for any real reason. Like, they have to have a very good reason to just be like, oh yeah, we'll keep you alive. Lose them. No.
Elevator.
Come on. Hop on. Oh, okay. Going down.
Central control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul Amdama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Must be full. Shotguns. Is that not sprinting? I thought I was sprinting. There we go.
Let's go, blue team. Contact. Get moving.
On it.
Copy.
Right away.
Take these coordinates.
Roger.
Sure.
Got him. It just feels different. Master Chief is just such a boss.
Let's go, Blue Team. Contact.
It's always the feet, man. They always get you in Halo. Out of your face. Nothing more embarrassing than getting a grenade stuck to your face. If y'all wanna come closer, I got the shotty. Don't play me.
That weapon.
No, what?
On thy mark, Blue Team.
Right away.
There we go. Push up. Push up. Shotty beats all. No matter what Halo you win, shotgun is king. Shotgun and a sword. This is why when you play online and the shotgun sword build that they have, it's one of the best.
Hydra here.
Ooh, Hydra launcher. That sounds fun. I'm at the end of my shotgun though. Hey, actually, nope, that's not true. There. gonna
pick up this weapon.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna
push
pick
through
that
this
gun
resistance
up. Yeah,
and reach
there you
central
go.
Control.
Forgot you could tell them to pick weapons up. And flying around and stuff, just getting chopped up. So fluid. There's no weapons down here? Wow. How is that possible? I was about to say. Yeah, just the Magnum? There we go. Okay, much better. Whoa, y'all are dying up there? Come on now. I can't be dying. I was supposed to be with the... Y'all with Master Chief, y'all supposed to be legit. First of all,
get
moving. Over there.
Watch that.
Sure.
Give on some cover. Stop being dumb. You have a Magnum in your hand, and you were trying to shoot them from here. Are you stupid? Hey, you dumb. Whatever. Y'all can be dumb. I don't even know if Luke Cage could have pulled that off.
Grunt's dead.
Damn, Grunt.
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
They didn't leave survivors. We don't leave survivors. Those the rules, man.
Central control is through those doors. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
We end up here.
Chief. The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
Chief hallucinating.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
And what?
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, I don't have that ability with... Oh wait, maybe I do. Just doesn't show up like... Luke Cage does.
I want everybody to know that I am very much ready for some fight.
Hurry, fight that, shut up.
Enemies falling back.
Hey.
Hostile contact.
Shut up. Get out of here.
Say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, What's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Think I would know that? I'm surprised y'all believe him. I'd be like, dude, you crazy. What? Where do we go? It's mad dark in here. Oh.
Hunters, they're keeping pace with us.
Yeah, they cheap shot at us earlier. Watch out! Why would you? You? Why are you running up to the grenades? What's wrong with you?
Incoming grenade!
We've got a lot of ground left to cover. We should keep moving down.
Solid kill.
Oh, forget that. Needler. Yeah. This way. So wait, they're both doors. Where are these doors both going? They look like the same spot. A sword, no wonder.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Yo, dude, hit me with the... taking that. Show me.
Covenant battle net just lit up.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor at evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Our
path to the reactor room is through that lab.
Accepted. Authorizing entry.
Well, that don't look good.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free. Hunters down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Schematics show a path to the reactor through here.
Venting system released.
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
And smudge.
Target damage. Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Target
Engage the jackal.
Got it. Recovering.
Kelly's down. Move to assist. Take this position.
On it!
Fleet's targeted.
That was not the best idea.
Overloading. Move for the hangar bay. Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Oh, wow. Oh, free ship. Trying to have me do that crap again. Come on. Ran their ships into me.
Back in it.
You dummies.
Override controls.
Warning. Security shutters disengaged.
Override activated.
There we go. Wait.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily.
Yeah.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Yeah, there you go. Got him. Bam! Got him. Bam! guys disabled in the ship? How do you even do that? Look, right here. Now. I'm gonna sit here. Oh, Miles shooting me?
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
We out.
There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slag. Move to the prowler.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Boom, blue team.
Yes, sir.
On it. Come on.
1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent. Immediate evacuation advised. There's the
Prowler. More Covenant. Yeah, of course.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
You do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Proceed
to escape vehicles immediately.
Controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold on to Covenant while the prowler puts up for launch.
That dude is coming for the Hulk.
Got a jackal here.
Signal from Fred. Hold positions.
What? Bro.
On your feet, Linda.
What are y'all doing?
Let's go, Cap.
Down here. All three of y'all just down here dying. Come on, man. Don't be like that.
Now, blue team.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
Forget to like and subscribe for more Halo 5 Guardians. It's been your boy Dutch Norris. I'm out. Peace.